The past 50 years of development have witnessed two series of Fengyuan meteorological satellites, polar orbiting and geostationary, being capable of continuous observation of the atmosphere and environment. They became key components of WMO space program. Currently, there are 7 Fengyuan meteorological satellites in orbit. Polar orbiting satellites include Fengyuan 3B, Fengyuan 3C, and Fengyuan 3D. This satellite observation network in the morning and afternoon watches the Earth seamlessly 6 times a day. Geostationary satellites are operating from 4 degrees east to 170 degrees west, providing continuous observations of areas ranging from Africa to the Central Pacific at an interval of up to 5 minutes. In 2018, President Xi Jinping made a solemn commitment that China would utilize Fengyuan meteorological satellites for meteorological services to all countries along the Belt and Road. In June 2018, Fengyuan 2H was successfully launched. In order to strengthen the satellite observation of the Belt and Road regions and support the WMO-sponsored Indian Ocean Data Coverage program, this satellite has been repositioned westward from 86.5 degrees east to 79 degrees east.
In this position, the satellite can provide frequently observations to Western Asia, Eastern Africa, and the Indian Ocean, and to serve the Belt and the Road countries in this region.
Fengyuan meteorological satellites' data are shared globally in real time and open to global users for free. WMO members can obtain Fengyuan meteorological satellite data through CMACast, direct broadcast ground stations, and the website.
The applications provided by CMACast for us makes our job very easier, such as by using precipitation estimates. They can see how the clouds move and where it will rain the highest. So, 谢谢.
In order to better meet the needs of WMO members in disaster prevention and mitigation, CMA officially introduced the emergency support mechanism of Fengyuan satellites in 2018. Authorized users can make a request when visited by extreme meteorological or environmental events. In this case, CMA will activate the Fengyuan satellite for highly frequent observation of the affected area and provide customized monitoring products. At present, 15 countries, including the Philippines, Maldives, Iran, Algeria, and Mozambique, have registered. To cope with disasters like typhoon and flood, the mechanism has been activated repeatedly to provide them with emergency services and products from Fengyuan satellites. In 2019, the strong tropical cyclones Idai and Kenneth attacked several African countries. CMA activated Fengyuan ESL. Satellites including Fengyuan 2H and Fengyuan 3 were used for continuous monitoring and forecasting of the cyclones. Services and products are timely provided in terms of changing tracks and intensities and the effects of associated wind and rain. Mozambican President Filipe Nyusi thanked China for its timely assistance to Mozambique in coping with tropical cyclones during his meeting with President Xi. Within the framework of the WMO, the Asia-Oceania Meteorological Satellite Users Conference was sponsored jointly by CMA, meteorological agencies of countries including Japan, Republic of Korea, Australia, Russia, India, and Indonesia, as well as WMO and GEO, building a platform for communication and cooperation between meteorological satellite users and product providers.
And you have also been supporting other countries with your expertise, and we are very grateful for that. Thank you for your great efforts both in China and worldwide, and I've got to wish all the success for your enterprises. Thank you.
CMA has built receiving equipment of Fengyun satellites for 22 countries and provided products and services for more than 90 countries and regions. In addition, it has held 40-plus international training courses attended by more than 900 international participants in the past 3 years.
We are indeed very thankful to the People's Republic of China for donating this equipment to Africa. And we are indeed very thankful that Zimbabwe was chosen to be one of the first recipients of this equipment. So this project is actually going a long way in improving the quality of the equipment that we have in Zimbabwe. And for that, I am indeed very thankful.
By 2025, China plans to launch 9 Fengyun meteorological satellites, including the Early Morning Orbit Satellite, Precipitation Measuring Satellite, and Geostationary Microwave Satellite. China will continue to strengthen its cooperation with WMO and its members under the Belt and Road Initiative. With the help of platforms like World Meteorological Center, it will provide better services in meteorological prediction, DRR, and response to climate change at global level. Fengyun satellites will always be with you in all weathers.